Oh. Yeah, I think we need to put some more gear on.
We'll wipe this for the moment.
We can just focus on one water keeper at a time from left to right.
Well, I think you should put some more gear on. I'm fine with the rage mechanic.
Problem's also that they have skull attacks, which we usually never pay attention to.
We can just focus on one water keeper at a time from left to right.
Just try put some head or rings or something.
Or should we all put the head on since most of the
At least try to get to CR 30.
Yeah, I put my utility belt on, the face and the neck.
Yeah, might be a good idea for DPS to put the neck in.
Just putting the head on pretty much gets you to 25.
Just put the head on. Yeah. Just the head.
Okay.
Shit. Change the style.
Yeah, for me too.
No. Already?
No. Andy's still got too much gear on.
Oh, I've got enough DOMs to stun the ads. Fantastic.
Well, I've got the weapon and the head.
And wait, my shield is only 25.
The headpiece I'm now 23.
Go.
Wait, guys, my CR is lower than yours.
Well, if you've got a higher weapon.
No, we should all be.
Oh my god!
We should all be around 25.
You've got only 25.
Fucking hell, the hit is so hard.
It would probably be really good to have another controller as well.
Oh my god.
Second tank?
Yeah, they kill me. I can imagine what's happening to you guys.
This is harder than when we only had the weapon.
I'm
at least the repair costs are low.
More than walking corpses to frighten me, my friend. Come. Oh, what? Oh. Who brought that over here?
Yeah, we killed one.
Yay.
I don't think we've got any chance of killing the boss.
I need to block.
Yeah.
Going for the rock.
Remember we did this before, but we had like leg waist utility belt equipped.
There's any point in resin mail, just fly back.
Manhunter's down.
Ow.
I think this would be hard enough in full gear. It's that clamp.
We should aim for 40 CR.
Yeah, what's the minimum?
Work our way up to it.
Actually, 43 expert rate.
Boom!
I put my utility belt on.
You're 38.
What are we putting on?
Put the neck.
Put the utility belt on.
Putting on?
Yeah. Yeah. So, weapon, head, neck, and utility belt brings me up to 38.
Yeah.
Are you actually putting items in your utility belt?
Mm-hmm.
And I never took them out, really.
Well, there, yeah, that's what I mean. We're going to be using our, Oh, Ghost!
I'm 35 now.
38.
I mean, my health is like doubled, so that's pretty good.
What are we putting on?
Wait, you should have weapon, head, neck, and utility belt.
Are we allowed to use stuff in the utility belt? Yes. Cool. Fly, yay!
Should we have another go?
Yeah.
Wait a second. I need to fix my loadout. Okay, let's go.
Done this before the stat climb. Alright, rocks going in.
Oh, I can tank only one side.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Uh-oh. I think we might just need two tanks for this part.
Yeah.
Yeah, do we have another tank in the league?
Yeah, well, I can stay only on one side.
Don't bring the ads here, guys. If that died, then bring them here.
Jesus!
Our safe point.
Kills me through the rage mechanic.
Yeah, well, you're still only 30 combat rating.
Oh, we put more stuff in.
Yeah, we put the neck.
Should have weapon, head, neck, and utility belt.
And neck?
Yeah, but then I'll have to redo the style all over.
Yeah, just a second tanking.
Oh, maybe if Gambler wants to join on his tank?
Well, Lightweight switched the tank.
Oh, okay.
Oh, he's a tank. Okay, that's fine.
So.
Okay, let's go.
Brought an ad again. Don't do that. Sour safe spot.
Okay. Nowhere safe. Ooh.
What's going in? Rocks in.
Touchdown.
Oh, I'm gonna need power, so the controller needs to stay in the middle.
These water keepers are down.
Where's the tank on our side, guys?
They're both tanks are on the same side.
Why?
This is better, this is better.
Tess, I think you can stay on this shop here, grocery thingy.
I don't need to talk to me.
Oh, tanks now.
Come on.
Give me a sec before you start this up again.
Should probably was the safe spot where you're speaking to. I just invite him, then when he sees us all in here, he'll probably get the idea.
Boom's stoned tonight.
I need some power.
Wait until I'm ready. Didn't do anything, the ads just keep on respawning.
Yeah, they just come.
User joined your channel.
Hello.
Hello.
How's it going, Boom?
It takes more than walking corpses to frighten me, my friend. Come, let me show you my wares.
I'm just undressing.
Okay.
Yeah, baby, do it.
Can I wear my head?
Weapon, head, neck, and utility belt.
We need to unequip some gear. Leave on your head, weapon, necklace and utility belt. All the stuff in it.
You mean the gear or only the style?
Both.
The gear and the style.
Okay.
So gear wise, just have the weapon, the head, the neck and the utility belt.
The rings.
Lord,
M. All right. Let's get that rocket.
I need one more minute. I'm sorry, I took all the things off. I just have to adapt all my stars.
The normal version.
It's the elite.
Much power for me. Quantum.
In quantum form, then flame.
Ever since it was OP.
A couple of weeks, I think.
Are you guys putting the rock?
Going for it.
We're still not here. Dying.
Rocks in. Where's the other tank?
But he's dying.
Dead. Can everyone stop getting shot?
Almost finished. Okay, I'm ready.
Teleporter.
The walk-in boom.
It takes more than walking corpses to frighten me, my friend. Come, let me show you my wares.
Still around there.
Which wing is Kahndaq? Sorry, I haven't been there for too
long. The magic. Magic on the left side. OP rage tank.
Hello there.
Seems someone is disappointed.
You've got your belt on, boom.
What? I take the belt off? Okay, let me take a look. I saw that.
Take your
everything.
Pants off.
Now. I thought I had the belt off, but let me check.
The belt style.
Yeah, I'm
if
walking
you wear a trench coat, it is not showing. Often, when you wear a trench coat, you think you don't have a belt equipped, or the style, but it's still there.
Okay. So funny.
They hit hard, by the way, Boom.
Brock is going in.
I'm going to the other side.
I'm following.
Focus, guys. Focus.
Yeah, focus.
Hold, I can take the right side.
Concentrate.
Oh, I guess you have the POT test. Sorry.
It's fine. Brock is almost down. Difference.
Wow.
Brock is down. That's the rock, guys. Come on.
You're only 30. I'm only 30. You're 36. I mean.
Because the problem is, guys don't have the dom to stun the water keepers. They destroy the rock. You?
Just don't have the damage to take the water keepers down.
There's one tank that keeps going from side to side.
Check. I got 1676 dominance. I don't know if that's good.
It's enough.
Because I have a lot of with the skill points. So.
Remember, the closer you are to them, it stops them a little bit as well sometimes. Because they attack you rather than shooting.
So what is this kinky British thing? Oh, I don't get it. I mean.
Don't you do this in Germany?
Yeah, we call it FKK, but then we don't even wear pants, you know? Like we're butt naked. But you.
Germany.
Yes. Victory! We've done it! Lot of five. Yay!
Stay there, Flame. I'm going to go on the other side.
We need to be split up in two groups and we need to be in the ads' faces.
Bim, can you move around to the other side?
The rock.
Sorry?
I'll take the north side if you can south side.
Okay.
I'll take the high road if you take the low road.
It's almost down. Can you pass in, mate?
I don't know.
I'll get to Scotland before you.
It just obvious so wrong to me.
That's saying something. It's really bad.
Black eyes. You need to take them much further back. I see where I'm standing.
Killed from the ad.
Oh, dead.
Boom.
What?
Can you come to the left-hand side, then?
I should do what on the left-hand side?
Just stay on the left.
Past yeah, the duchy.
Okay, yeah.
Past the duchy.
Yeah. Past the duchy on the left-hand side. Oh, now I got it. Let's take a look.
Easy peasy.
Boom. Can you stay up on this platform, but just obviously on this stairs bit?
Which stairs?
So, at the top here, so don't go down to this area. Just stay up here. Understand?
Where is here? I don't understand. Okay. So you.
We should just stick to our sides. And then we're all good.
So you see this carpet area at the bottom of these steps that you're standing on at the moment?
Yes, I see steps here, yeah.
Yes, stay at the top of these steps, yeah? Where
okay, I mean stay up here, okay?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I can do that. Sorry guys, I get up like 7 in the morning these days, so this is really past my bedtime, so I'm really drunk and fed up.
I'm down.
No.
Somebody there needs a resurrection. Everybody 34 to 38 and I'm only 30.
Flame and Mitch, I cannot pull from you where you stand.
Yeah, sorry, I thought I might have been blocking it a couple of times.
I'm my best to resurrect this guy here.
Boom, can we switch again? Can you go over to the other group?
Yeah, sorry, I was trying to get him.
Were you wiping? Let's just split in two groups, like one healer, one troller, one tank, one DPS on one side, then four on the other.
Let me show you my wares. It takes more than
walking corpses to frighten me, my friend. I'll never say that again.
wait, shinies.
Oh my god, what are you doing, Clit? Yeah.
Well, this guy, as soon as he hit level 30, went directly to Nexus.
What are you doing?
Just clear the ads here.
There should be me, Flame,
Boom
Ego, and
Boom
on the right.
Well, I stay here where you told me, because yeah.
Stay at the top of the
else.
Stairs, but along with this group here. So stay along this end. We're here.
Which end? Okay, this end.
Black, your CR is still too low.
Yeah, everybody's higher than me. I'm only level 30. I don't know. I'm the noob in the group.
You realise, guys, it's yesterday evening about this time, or yesterday morning about this time, in the morning, Odyssey was being created.
Yeah, and in the utility belt, put another trinket. A tank trinket. The best one you have.
The moment he's with just tank power set with this character, not originally tank.
Oh.
Then put on the face to raise up your CR a bit, so you can have similar to ours.
Oh, do these guys ever stop spawning?
Nope.
I think so.
Okay then.
Liam, tell us a story about the formation of Odyssey.
Yeah, let's put into groups then.
Okay, I'm putting the rock in.
It was about this time in the morning, maybe a bit earlier. 4 years and one day ago.
Maybe a bit later.
It was early in the morning though, weren't it, Mitch?
I think so.
What?
Well, it was late. It might have been around midnight.
Yeah, there's just too many ads here on this side.
I put a supply drop here.
Done.
Gotcha. Oh, that's pushed away. Tell us, Flame, what happened that morning?
Well, after we'd all finished having sex, we decided.
Now it's becoming a fairy tale. I mean, stick to the facts.
It was still in defiance. It was. Thermal was the only officer in defiance, I think.
Hmm.
The only officer left. Because the leader had left the game. And it was Thermal's idea to just to leave Defiance and create a new league. But no one was really sure if they wanted to do it or not, I think. So I just left Defiance. I said, look, I've left. Come do it.
One more hit in this town, I think.
No.
Oh, so jammy, so jammy.
Those boots are an upgrade.
I know.
Oh,
great numbers, what?
Bad.
Oh yeah. All right, let's get this other rock then.
No problem.
Who came up with a name, Odyssey?
Be me.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it was me. I thought the name remember. Odyssey.
It's like 2 years ago, I can't even remember anything.
4 years ago, Mitch.
Yeah, we just finished saying that. Cool.
Who else think we'd come up with an awesome name like that? I name everything.
It was one day when he just finished having sex with himself.
So many ads! So many ads!
Yeah.
Ooh, lot of people dead.
We're all dying in here.
Oh, going to die down here.
Lucy wasn't the only name that we thought of, but I can't remember any of the others. I think there's probably names related to exhibits and stuff like that.
I don't think they even was exhibits at that point.
Well, the exhibits is the kind of data that Lex Luthor steals and back. To empower the heroes and make them.
Yep.
That's why Brainiac has to capture us at the start of the game. But no, there wasn't crafting at the time.
you know.
Someone pick up this.
We have a website at the time, Mitch.
We even I'm had sure Defiance had something.
Yeah, Defiance had its own website, but it didn't have anything on Guild Launch for Odyssey straight away.
Yeah, that was a while later. Then again.
Stop dying, it's not professional.
Fly mix behind you.
Just absorbed absolutely nothing. Grab it.
No.
Rock, I'm gonna grab it.
It cleared the ads for us to then put it in.
Really can't clear the ads because they keep coming back. Yeah.
Yeah, but right now there are too many.
Stick it in.
I'm just gonna fly back.
That's what she said.
Oh.
Oh, this is actually worse than part of the morning that we just
User
did.
Joined our channel.
Yeah, happiness home is easier than this.
Yeah, part of the money was easier.
Mm-hmm. It takes more
than walking corpses. Let me show you my wares. Can't even get to you guys. I have to take the long route.
I'm gonna bring Epsody.
Level 30 and all you guys are higher.
You're 37.
You're 37, yeah.
Oh, on my... For me it shows level 30.
Well, you are level 30. You're just CR 36. 37 even.
Oh, cool.
Damn.
Weird.
Curses.
Oh, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it! Ah!
Might just wipe this.
Oh, we're dead.
Two of us survived.
Ow. So, guys, what are your views on stat clamping then?
Fun stuff, fun stuff.
Challenging.
That's good.
Need.
Rocket's going in.
Fucking what?
Gotcha, Mitch.
Like I have to pull all the time.
People on the right, creepers. You need to be next to the bosses.
But black eyes, you
stick
need
it
to
in,
be like
stick
really
it
in the back to pull them, because where you're standing, they shoot on the rocks there.
Stick it in fast and hard.
Stick it in, Goom. Stick it in.
He doesn't have the dom to pull them.
Oh.
I don't know if it's worth to rescue or just defend the rock, but I'm can't do either.
Yo guys, I'm offline. Good night.
Good night.
And boom.
Good night. Good night.
And boom, you have a sexy ass.
Weird.
Good night.
I don't know if I should be scared or afraid, you know.
Charles?
Shall I put it in?
Yes.
Yeah.
Ram that in that hole.
Yeah, but also Rage has a big advantage here.
Oh, I'd get you to agree one day.
Yep.
Blah, blah, blah.
Interesting place to tank. Get into the bosses, please.
What happened? I mean, the rock was solid and everything was cool, but why is he destroyed? I don't get it.
I think we'll be alright once we get past this.
Ouch. Well, the thing is, on my side, I don't need a healer, so...
Yeah, we've got the whole pulling thing sorted, because I can pull them now.
There's like so many ads.
I bet there's a hidden mechanic that no one's found in 4 years. Stops the ads from spawning.
They just shoot us out of the sky one by one.
Yeah, we
have to. If you pulled that lever 4 years ago, none of the ads would have spawned. Done it this way all along.
Trust you to talk. Bring it to me, Clip! You can survive, I can't.
Well, I can't survive too.
That's bad.
Right, group
we
up, guys.
We need to clear the way, guys. We need to come together and clear the way.
On the roof. Bollocks.
But they're shooting you down from there.
Me on the roof.
Oh. Come hit me on the roof.
Pull the ads up here.
Yeah, they're coming here. Ah.
You can teleport up here, yeah.
See if you can pull the boss on the roof when we get the boss.
Oh, fucking right, hell, let me even get there.
Fly up.
Let's drop down.
Up. Up, boom, up. Get it up.
Wow.
What the fuck? I can't get
there. There's a net killing you there, guys.
No, they're waiting for
I think we've gone too far as well, because it's back
yeah,
here.
Yeah, it's wonderful for that.
Yeah, this is just like fucking anti-aircraft.
Yeah, I need two controllers.
I'm trying to get there. Yeah.
I'll be grouping up now. Group up with me. Where are you? On the roof. This side of the roof. Mitch? Oh yeah.
I know, I'm looking where the rock is.
Oh,
blanket. Boom, I was almost boom, there. Boom. I was almost up there. I mean, now I'm gonna make it. I'm sure.
You know what we should do one night? Have an X-Men raid.
In DC.
Yep. I'm gonna hide behind Tess. All monsters are afraid of Tess.
Yep.
Alright, Clip, you wanna go?
Is Boom here?
Yep.
Dress up like our favourite X-Men characters and get powers as close as possible to them.
Like 10 of them all on the rock.
Go for it.
Go for it, yeah, you got clips on the other side.
Okay.
Right, we need to clip.
Oh my god, oh man.
Got him.
Rocking. Might have been a bad idea.
Fuck yeah!
Operation Aqueduct is 4/5 complete.
This is gonna be the hardest one.
Oh, it's taken us about an hour. It's the Odyssey experience for you.
I remember pugging this with level 50 guys 3 years ago, and it was really
hard. I'm done!
I got you! No, somebody
gets the moment,
you.
Everyone in the moment. You might as well just run back, because that's probably quicker.
And we always got as far as the third stone. The fourth stone was something like only the pro guys could do. Never mentioned the fifth.
Oh, the rocks get in here a lot.
Fly.
Plow me.
What the fuck? What destroyed the rock?
You did a boom.
It was my fault. I knew it. I try really fly drop on you. I want the ancient vellum.
Yahoo! Yes.
Yippee.
I think we can do with one tank from now on, right?
53 minutes. Although 20 of that was us. Instantly dead. 20 minutes of that was us at the start, waiting for people to get here. Oh, bye, clip.
Down. Thanks.
Oopsie baby.
Black Ice, you can probably go DPS after this, I think.
There are ads up above that are hitting us. Right?
Yep. Mm-hmm. Reinforcements.
The naked butt squad.
Nas.
Health 3.3.
Ooh. Shiny!
Third walk of blasters.
The tainted waters are concentrated in several wells in the city. Block these wells and preserve the flame of life.
What are you?
I did to walk through the ads.
Oh well.
Follow the arrow on the map.
A rookie
we'll
mistake.
Get you killed.
I did. There was a yellow arrow here, but now there's a yellow cross over there, so I don't know really.
Right, who's on buttons?
Very far.
I refuse to die, so.
I'm on one.
Mitch?
This one two.
Yep, we'll leave it.
Oh, what?
Three, two, go.
I don't know. My mini
map got it.
Effortless.
I don't get it. I mean, my mini map was fucking me up. It showed me three different points.
Yep, it always
don't
shows
follow
you
the points here. Yep.
Ah, yeah, thanks for telling me.
Kahndaq boom.
Because that's what I do. I see where the little yellow thing tells me to go, and that's where I go. But
this guy thinks he's Tompa.
Maybe he is. 2,000 years
mechanics
after her death.
Yeah.
Open over.
I'm far.
Three,
two, one.
The old tactics is still the best.
What, countdown?
For anybody just joining us in the stream, the idea was that we did a naked Kahndaq run where we only use our weapons. I have nothing else equipped. This proved to be a mistake.
Yeah, so you're 12, not enough.
I forgot what you're screaming.
Yeah. So we're gonna see if anyone's watching this, is that why you said that then?
Who's watching? How many?
Nobody!
Maybe about 10 viewers at the moment.
Whoa. Prime time, man. Prime time.
But yeah, we gradually added items because our CR was so low. That clamping, it made it quite difficult. But now we're wearing a helmet because you can leave your hat. Neck, utility belt.
The pants.
And pants.
Boxer shorts.
Yeah, summer.
Oh. Oh, big guys. Guys.
Big guys with big guns.
To your positions.
3, 2, 1.
3 out of 3. Well done, team. Totally making up for our earliest mishaps with the aqueducts.
Yeah, we're definitely buttons we can handle. From 3 to 1.
You can break out of his pushback, by the way, if you have a breakout trinket.
So you started the streaming after we fucked up. That's wise. Oops. Can you cut that out? No.
Shit, I swore. Oh, fuck.
Does this guy have any one-shot mechanic I should be aware of?
Yes! Oh, not as a tank though.
Well, last boss is gonna be fun.
Oh yeah. Actually, there's a Tana attack. Giganta.
Oh yeah, it's like, there's a Tana, will be fun.
He just stood there and did nothing for about 10 seconds.
Raised his hand.
He's shocked that everyone's in their underwear. It's like, what the hell's happening?
Undercracker warriors.
See, now all these guys are pretty much underdressed.
Sure, we're just fitting in.
Ooh.
Oh, that's the one shot.
Oof. Ooh.
Yay, a focusing element.
A splendid helmet of mine.
I'll be back in a minute. Flow from the cursed Lazarus pit has slowed.
Now you must enter Black Adam's palace and face. Who wants to volunteer to carry the rock?
Oh, Mitch, I think we'll be busy with this guy until tomorrow.
I'm admiring my
splendid
heart. We can do it. I wish you luck.
Okay. Go.
It's probably gonna have to be one of the DPS carrying the rock. Got super strength.
That's coming along for the ride.
They fixed all the ways that you could like sneak past friend. This, didn't they?
Yeah.
Shame.
Yep, they put up a wall.
There's one shortcut which you can take.
It's a lot of beds that we can't take down very quickly.
Oh wow, I've never seen so many ads here.
They stopped, like, crowding up at that door.
I'm pretty sure they still
Yeah, but most of you guys were around when this raid came out, right?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Well, I've been playing this game for a year and a half.
Charge.
This is weird to me.
Yeah, but it's about the difficulty it was when we were all level 50 and struggling stones at the first boss,
not
you know?
Not crowding up here, they finally fixed it.
Only goes to level 30, Boone.
I don't know, probably we did expert or something, I don't know, but I remember it was level 48 or something that was difficult.
But I got transformed into something.
Yep, guys, get to the end, the rock's gone in.
That's quick.
But strength for the win.
This guy hits hard, if I remember.
So I guess bosses ignore tanks since always.
No, we have to do the buttons.
We failed this game. We failed this game.
Of course we do. What did you expect?
Forgot about this.
Set first or one side?
Set first.
Oh, what about the east side? Yeah, oops, oh, the east side. Ouch, ouch, ouch.
I'm still not actually at that switch. No, Jesus, flame. Leave.
Come in, lock him in.
They do aggro on you when you hit the button.
Again.
Get him down, get him down. Right, all these stops. Got him. Got him. Got him.
Nice. Alright guys, let's do this door old school.
What's
slowly edging? Slowly edging.
Very, you gotta stop, everybody stop. Act point.
Hardest boss in Kahndaq was the boss, door boss.
Another step forward and the door would come down. Ready to go, team. We're gonna. 3, 2, 1, go.
No, everybody, flex and take sun oil.
You will raise ISIS! It's the rock.
Well, my villain character soon will be up for Happiness Home, so I'm gonna meet Black Adam over there.
So, how many people do you reckon are gonna die to the lightning? Everyone? I think everyone.
Most of the DPS.
No! Someone died?
Someone's dead already.
We can't rest each other. I'm gone. Course of...
I'm gone.
That was good. He died right at my feet.
Damn it.
Oh, Zatanna.
I'm gone.
Almost there. Oh yeah. Then I
will remember miss. This.
Get you. Got you.
Always attack her from behind.
Who's the sucker from behind?
Yeah, because I've got the
always attack her.
Lightning bolt.
Oh, sorry.
Oh yeah, I forgot about these. Let's circle the room.
Such a good raid. Boss fight is great. Clamping.
Block, block.
Oh,
what the fuck?
Someone died
blocking as well. I was blocking.
Gotta get Mick shot.
Dead in the corner.
Getting Mendy.
Oh my god.
Someone get you.
No.
I'm down and out.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
This is down as well.
That was bullshit anyway. I was blocked as well.
We're blocking,
and I think I was the furthest one away.
Flying in the sky.
Shocking.
Me.
Not when he's in Giganta power. He runs to you. Not the tank and no blocking.
Well, I ran to you. Feelings right, I'm gonna run all night. Wanna run to you.
This guy's the gluttonous. Can they be pulled? Well, they can.
Block.
Oops.
There for a bargain.
Play drop.
Look out for the Anks.
Visible.
Why do I have to get knocked right in the corner where I can't see anything?
Should stream.
Ah, yes. Maybe
a 30-second delay, though. What am I pulling there?
We don't want to know.
Down.
People down. Down. Let down.
Your other healer's down.
Getting one. Lightweight's getting the other. Oh, shut. Shit, shit.
No,
shit.
Your other healers.
Or shut.
Shut.
Couldn't.
Shit,
I'm shot. Interrupted sure. 4 times by some
supply. Do we lose?
Yeah, I'm not.
Okay, you've got me.
May God have mercy on your soul.
Lightweight's down.
Wow. People down.
Stop dying!
Oh.
I think you're old now.
I don't remember the part with the Anks being so tough.
They are tough.
I remember when I was packing it for upgrades, we kept on wiping on Stenna, Giganta, but not on that. On Fate.
Yeah, always on Giganta or Stenna.
Because Giganta and Zatanna kept being hard, whereas the Anks beyond a certain point.
It takes more than walking corpses to frighten me, my friend.
Mandy?
Hmm?
You using cola?
No.
Don't believe her.
Extreme.
Look at Flame's shame. Oh my.
How are you?
1000 versus 400.
Are you 300k damage ahead of me?
My might is 4,233. What is yours?
1,139.
Oh, claim you are old now.
So you have more might than him?
Huh?
And we're the same CR.
Go!
Slowly walking in again through the door. Hey! You will raise ISIS. On the first thing again.
Yes.
Wait until the second one at least, please.
Yeah, okay. Die on sight.
I'm going to attempt to hide behind someone and block this time. I have a comically large vase. Block.
Yeah, you need to be far away and block. Doesn't work if you're close to him and block when he does that, you will die.
That's not true.
Doesn't work when you're far away and block.
Yeah.
Just doesn't like Mitch.
I know, because he one-shot me when I was like the furthest person in the group away from him.
That's a fight.
Yeah, focus on these invisible things, guys. They keep harassing people.
Focus on the invisible
things. Yeah, guys, the invisible things.
I mean, there are invisible things all around me, you know? I feel like... There's one behind me.
Well, I don't know what this guy is doing, so I'm just keeping my distance.
Off on DPS.
What's he doing?
Okay.
Have we got lightweight or is he gone?
Got him, he's just waiting for the Shazam.
Lock.
Oh, three of us! Three of us!
Right off.
I'm gonna need to pop shields for this. I'm right at the door.
I'm down by the wall.
Big flame. Dodge its antenna.
I'm gone.
No, Mitchell!
That's ridiculous.
Maybe we've just had shields on, most of us.
Boom, watch out!
What?
Stars coming at you, man.
But I'm not dying.
Lungs down in the corner by the door.
Right, next.
Yeah, I'm up.
I think it's not working out this way.
We'll get him. We'll shield anyone. Emmy.
Not gonna get up.
No. Just got one.
It takes more than walking corpses to frighten me, my friend. Come. I'm gonna pop a supercharge.
Am I like doing something wrong or?
Yeah.
You dying?
You're dying.
No, I didn't.
Just use you as an excuse.
When you agreed to do this run, we all did something wrong.
When I was taught just undress and continue to speak, I was expecting something different, but okay.
Alright, and move through the door.
She said, "We'll raise ISIS, but you will also transfer all of our victims' powers to me. What fools?"
convinced to defy the will of Black Adam. If these mighty warriors could not, what hope have you?
Mitch, going to die again?
I'll be fine,
Okay.
Locked.
Oh, I'm gone. You even popped the shield.
I see Ditto. Someone flying past me.
Back. Well, thank you, all of you.
Very good.
I was only there because I got blasted straight to you.
It's Yanks again.
Thing is, when I remember doing this raid, they were actual Ankhs.
Yeah, they weren't invisible.
Not really that.
How did they break that?
Code has degraded over the years.
I mean, you think when the last time we would have touched this raid is?
That.
They managed to break it.
What I like most was the advice, watch out for the invisible things, you know, that really, that's really helpful, I mean.
Oh.
If we can get past this boss, we'll be fine.
You mean like last time?
Oh, we cannot build this invisible things.
No, you're not meant to. We're just meant to avoid them. I say, they didn't used to be invisible. They used to look like Ankhs.
Guess I will open an issue on the issue tracker. Oh, there's no one.
I'm dead. Oh, no, I'm not.
Nice shields.
Nice shields.
I refuse to use that issue track, I think.
I popped the supercharge just in case you guys. I don't know.
I hate that issue track so much. Because I use the exact same one at work.
You work for DC?
It's all coming out now, Mitch. You've never told us this before.
Down. Mm-hmm. Did you flame? I'm just kidding. Thank you.
No problem.
This is the first raid I successfully completed in this game. I mean, I think the first raid I ever went into was a bat cave when I didn't realize it was a raid.
Like Satan.
Not quite that
he
bad.
Has the best story ever.
I never got past the fourth rock for ages.
Oh
god.
Giganta.
Fly.
Jumps to you. Pull out a block.
Teleport away.
Oh, that.
Finally seen the light then?
Lightning. Cheating. It is cheating, that power.
Tesseract maneuver.
Tesseract maneuver.
It's a bit rude when he says, I'll cleave you in two.
To what?
Oh. Oopsie daisy, I'm dead here.
Okay. Supercharge. Get off my back, you cunt.
One more face with the demons, right? Fuck.
For everyone.
Oh yeah.
Be your soul.
And this should be the easiest face.
He's jinxing it. We're all gonna die.
Go back to the pool.
Line of sight.
Yeah.
But I think the first content I did with Odyssey was the Hive Tier 2 alert. And I healed it. Like, I just logged in, got invited and stuff, and people were like, can we get a healer for this? And I'm like, that? I'm not ready. And I hadn't even had time to get the team streak details. So I couldn't talk to anybody. And they just...
Simple time.
Down. They just ran off, like, pulling everything as Odyssey does. And I'm desperately trying to keep up and tell them to slow down, but I can't even afford the time to type in chat, slow down.
Did you cry?
It.
Dead. He's dead. You've only fucking done it.
Come on, loot.
Cut the pants of OP.
Yep.
Death sword.
I can't believe you just got that headline clip. 85-minute Kahndaq run, guys. 85 minutes. Well done, team.
Yeah.
They've been out for 4.5 years.
Got the chest from the last boss. Did a Kahndaq with no gear and all I got was this lousy shirt.
Well, at least you got a shirt. We're all naked.
Fun times.
Fun times.
Yeah, we should do Paradox now. Not with this CR, of course.
Rather with 50?
No. Something like 90, maybe?
Or like 150?
55?
Alright, guys, I'm off to sleep. Papa, but
Good night. You say goodnight, sweetheart.
So, what about tomorrow? You want to do...
Are we still on the stream? Yeah. So... Who was out there? Thanks for watching. By the way, interesting... Interesting way to spend your time.
Thanks to all five of you for watching.
That's the point. Who's actually got the stream open on their computer? Because it's probably just us.
Had a couple of people post in the chat.
Couple. We had a couple of people watching.
Couple of people.
So hi to those.
32. Yes, I guess this is us signing off for the night.
By the way, because I'm gonna go to sleep. What about the feat with Stompa and Lashina tomorrow? Wanna do that?
So everybody on the stream,
yes,
we shall
course.
See you
That's
another time.
That's in the elite sleep.
Sorry?